Should I go to staff? Gavin Dempsey, Girvan Dempsey, we have to roll for Charlotte. Paul Adams with a score single mark.
I'm currently academy manager to the Leinster Rugby team. It's ultimately, I suppose, it's a dream job with huge responsibility, producing the next generation of players to play for Leinster and for Ireland. It's very enjoyable. The programme we run a three-year programme. I suppose the pathway into the academy is, there's lots of different avenues for players to come into the Leinster Academy. We've got a very traditionally very strong route through the schools game within Leinster. The club game has shown over the years to be growing and growing and getting very strong. We've produced a lot of players through that system.
I moved into the sub academy straight out of school, which is down in Donnybrook with Dave Fagan, and I was there for the first year and then moved into the academy in the summer 2010, so haven't looked back since.
Jordi Murphy! Oh, Jordi Murphy is there!
Being in the academy is definitely a massive help, I have to say. Like, I wouldn't have been prepared at all if I'd been thrown in the deep end. Very few are. There's only been one or two exceptions, I think.
Jordi Murphy, it can go over the line, and it's out. Touchdown says, yes it is, try for Leinster.
It's hard to let go of the playing days, but really enjoy doing the on-field coaching part of the programme, and also keeping an eye on the players who step up to the senior sessions and senior to play for the and train with the senior team, and keeping an eye on their progress and making sure that they're getting the support and skill sessions that they need. We're always looking to try and develop and breed the next generation of Leinster professional players, but ultimately we want to produce international players. We want to get as many players wearing the green jersey for Ireland as we can, and we see there are needs of, we've got some positions, we've got guys coming towards their end of their career for Leinster and for Ireland, so to fill those gaps is a priority. I think it's important, and it's something that I emphasise with a lot of our senior players, to give them, they have to give back to the game and have to sort of help along the new players, and I think they see it as a challenge as well. They don't see it as something that's going to direct competition. They see it as an opportunity to bring through a young player and also to push them on and make them hungrier to try and hold on to their jersey for as long as they can.
First ever game was against Glasgow. I came on with about 30 minutes. Fortunately, didn't win that game, which wasn't a great start to my career. But I started against the Scarlets the week after, and we got a good win away from home. So.
Agus Gramun Thirtin Tegavara Honico Nakad of Jordi Murphy and Adult Shatek John Lacey Xtosha Grute Kuiga Lion.
I'm sure they'll be just as tough this time around. Now they've improved like from that first game now, and they're challenging well in the league, so it'll be a tough game.